South Carolina Attorney General's office says a man has been arrested after he tried to solicit sex from a minor. State officials say 65-year-old Stormy Clark is being charged with criminal solicitation of a minor and attempted dissemination of obscene material to a person under the age of 18. They say Clark sent sexually explicit images to a person he thought was a kid.